Yeah. He died because of you. Can we bow down in praise? Can we ask God's mercy? The drama you have just seen is acting to remind us that some time ago, over 2,000 years ago, the Son of God, the incarnation of God, the one who was God, but he became man, and today he is still the same God he was, died on the cross for you, for me. What have you done for him? He did that, and he suffered all that for you. Does this speak to you, volume of messages? Does this speak to your mind? What do you think about your life? How many are able to realize that he died for him? He died for them. Why did he die? He died because you committed sin. He died because our sin has already accused us before God that we must die and be destroyed. But he took your place. Can we this moment rise on our feet and tell God, please have mercy on me. I am the one who killed you. Jesus, I crucified you. Not just that the Jews crucified you, but because of me you died. Can we ask God for mercy this moment? Can we talk to God this moment? I want everybody to rise up and pray that God, you have totally surrendered your life to him. Are there lives you are still living again that caused Christ to go to the cross a second time? Tell God to have mercy on you. When you live in your sin, you are crucifying him afresh. When you commit evil, when you betray his name, when you deny the Christ who died for you, you crucified him afresh. Ask him to forgive you. Ask him to have mercy on you now. Can this church talk to God this moment? Can we pray? Can we pray? Can we pray? Open your mouth in prayers. Talk to God for yourself. Talk to God for your life. Talk to God for your very sin you committed. That God will have mercy on you. That God will, in his mercy, accept you. As you have confessed before him, he should not lay any evil on your charge. That you did them in your ignorance. He died even when you were ignorant. He died knowingly that you will be saved. He said, Father, forgive them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we have prayed. Eternal Father, we thank you for the drama, O God, again today that has refreshed our minds, that has renewed our vision of who Jesus is, the price he paid for us, and what he will do even in the future, and presently, the accomplishment he has accomplished in our life. I pray this moment, O God, that the reflection of this drama will speak again in our heart, on the road, in our homes, and at any time, even in time of temptation, that he died for us. We don't need to go back and crucify him a second time. I pray for those, O God, who acted. The Lord, your grace will be sufficient upon them, that by no means will they act negatively in their Christian life, but they will walk and walk with you. They will live and please you every day. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus we pray. We ask you, loving Father, that you rebuild our heart. Rebuild our trust in you. Rebuild our reasoning. Rebuild our understanding. O Lord, help us to remember that sometimes ago, a dear Son of God, the innocent, paid for all of us. The one who has been holy and remained holy, has been sinless, died for us the unholy one, died for us the sinful one. And so we do not need to go back and crucify him a second time. Have your way, O God, as you lead in us, walk in us, and help us that we will see you one of these days when you will manifest, even to the church and the entire world also. Thank you for answering our prayers. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.